What's up, it's Jonathan from TV Highlights and welcome back to another video on the channel. And if you want English subs, click CC. You are my glory. Which is also known as Nishi Wadarongyao is an upcoming comedy romance drama starring Yang Yang and Del Roba. You Are My Glory is adapted from the novel of the same name by author Guman, who also wrote Love O2O, where Yang Yang starred as Xiao Nai, a gaming expert. You Are My Glory tells the story of Chao Jingjing and Yu Tu, who were high school classmates. Chao Jingjing, played by Del Roba, confessed her love to Yang Yang's character Yu Tu twice but was still rejected. 10 years later, Chao Jingjing becomes a top celebrity and she wants to become the endorser of a video game but was exposed that her gaming skills are terrible. In order to save her reputation, her manager enters her into a video game competition and by chance, she meets Yu Tu, who is now an aerospace engineer and he is feeling lost about his career. Under Chao Jingjing's setup, Yu Tu becomes her gaming coach and they slowly fall in love over time. The drama was just rumored a few days ago and it was confirmed yesterday at the 2020 Tencent Video Annual Press Conference. Yang Yang is not surprised to modern romance gaming drama because he has a bunch of them, including his 2016 drama Love O2O, which was written by the same author who is gonna write the script of this drama You Are My Glory. Yang Yang's last drama to air was the 2019 drama The King's Avatar, where he also played as a gamer, and the drama is getting a second season and I'm so excited to see Yang Yang lead another drama based on a novel by Love O2O author Guman. Del Roba's last drama to air is Love Designer, where she starred with Johnny Wong. I honestly think that You Are My Glory and The Long Ballad are Del Roba's best cast roles. You Are My Glory is slated for 35 episodes. Let me know down in the comment section below about what you think about the pairing of this drama. Anyways, that's all I have for you guys for today, and as always, don't forget to subscribe and click on the bell icon so to get notified whenever I post new drama news updates in the future. But other than that, stay safe and I'll see you guys in the next video.